Good morning, traders. This is Ed Carter with Trader Vision 2020 and the featured trade idea, the setup and trade plan for June 28th, 2018 on a Thursday. Our featured trade idea today will be UAA, and Under Armour is continuing to be strong, working on a pullback opportunity. You could call it breaking out of a flag if you prefer. You could draw that. Yeah, let's try that again. You could draw that flag with lines something like this. And we're breaking out of it now, trying to form a J hook and work on up to the next level. If we look at the weekly chart, we can see that we've got potential resistance with several touches up here. 1, 2, 3, 4 weekly touches up here around 2586-ish, and some more touches up here someplace in this area around 2710 or 12, and a third level up here around 2840 if the bullish trend continues. So it needed this weekly pullback to work off some of this extreme overbought condition, having broke into this weekly rounded bottom breakout and made a strong run up here for a couple months. If we say that's what over the last 10 weeks, it's been quite a run. Needed that pullback. So let's go back to the daily and put together a trade plan. Because of the uncertain market and a level that you can see right in here, where if it's a wider line, an area, and not a pinpoint to the penny line, you can see that we've got multiple touches in here around this level where this has been potential resistance. So we're going to look at breakout above that level for an entry, and we're going to look at putting our stop down here someplace in this area where we've had over the last week and a half, we've had some potential resistance, potential support. So that's what we'll be looking to have a little bit of protection for our stop. So with this trade plan, then we will have we will have multiple targets because the trend has been very strong. You don't necessarily need to take all of them, but we'll be having something like 3% stop, a little less than 3%, looking at a first target up here of around 9.5%, and perhaps on up for another 5%. So let's put together a trade plan for that. UAA has its earnings out of the way. You can see that we've got the pullback opportunity in place. We are also in a weekly or a daily round and bottom breakout, I believe. No, we're not. It's not a round and bottom breakout. I apologize. It's a weekly round and bottom breakout, but not a daily. So we've got several bullish factors, including the long-term biases of the ticker and the market, as well as the 34 to T-line relationship. Short-term, we've been in that pullback, both in the market and UAA itself. We've got the patterns working for us. Let's go ahead and look for an entry up here around, let's call it 2355, with a stop down here around 2290, let's call it. And a first target up here around 2580. Second target up here around 2705, let's call it. and the third target, if we were to ever reach that, to about 2830. So it says we can do 230 shares. Let's see what 250 does for us on this account. And that's a pretty big position, so let's drop that down to 200. See if that helps any. Still a pretty big position. In lieu of the market, I'm probably going to drop that down again to 150. That's something I'm more comfortable with, a little under 3.5%. And then let's look at 50 shares at that first target. We'd have almost 3.5 to 1. And if we had to sell the whole position there, we'd make 337.50. You may notice that I replanned, and so now I've raised our goal to 400 bucks, but 350 exceeded our 320 goal, which was as of yesterday or 2 days ago. So I'm fairly comfortable with that. If we make the second target, we pick up an additional 175 bucks, which takes us up to almost 4.5 to 1, 4.4 to 1, which gets us up over that trade goal of 400 bucks with a $431 gain if we had to sell out there, and if we made that third target eventually, we would do quite well over 5 to 1, 5.4 to 1, almost 525 bucks total reward versus our 400 goal. Again, we've got less than $100 risk with this stop, and I think that would work. Let's look at what VStop says at the moment. It says it's still red, so VStop, we're actually entering above the current VStop, which means the short-term trend would have flipped from bearish to bullish, and we're grabbing a stop. VStop back in here was, let's see if I can find it, about 22.95. So that's about right where our stop is. So as of this area back here, there's a VStop level right in here, right about where we put our stop to start with. We're probably just a penny or two below that. So that will help protect us as well. This looks like a position that's well worth exploring, so please evaluate this against your criteria and your own trading style, as well as your view of the market conditions. If you take it, I wish you luck in the market today. If you don't, I wish you luck in the market anyway, and I hope to see you in the trading room. Oh, and before I forget, yes, we were stopped out of the DO short position on a gap higher at the open yesterday. But UAA looks like it can work. Again, we're going to make it come to us, make it prove it can break out here, and get started again back in the bullish trend. Good luck to you, and I hope to see you in the trading room.